Hi, my name is Maria and I'm a mathematician, and today I'm going to give you an equation to determine the diameter when given the circumference. So first you need to know the equation for circumference, which is pi times diameter. So if you wanted an equation for diameter, all you have to do is solve for diameter. So as if this was any other equation, you want to get diameter alone. You want to get the d alone, so we use inverse operations. So d is being multiplied by pi right now. So the way that I would isolate d and get rid of pi is dividing by pi on both sides, okay? If I do that, then pi divided by pi is just 1, and 1 times d is d. So now I've got my diameter alone. Equals c over pi. And that's your formula if you wanted a specific formula. Diameter equals circumference divided by pi. And now you can just fill it in whenever you know the circumference. If you're given a circumference of, let's say, 21, you just go ahead and plug that in. Diameter equals 21 over pi. And you plug pi into your calculator. You've got 21 divided by pi, and you're going to get an estimated diameter of somewhere around 7. So that's your formula for finding diameter when given circumference.